I begin my story out in West Virginia in a little college.
Rah, rah, rah.
All the student body only cared for football, never mind the knowledge.
Rah, rah, rah.
Never mind the sheepskin, they preferred the pigskin, seemed to have it in their bones. Yes, they knew all about it, couldn't do without it, all except a certain Mr. Jamboree Jones, and he played the clarinet with all his might. He studied night and day, he practiced day and night. Running up the field for Mr. Jones, he'd rather run up scale and down the scale. What clones, even though his buddies used to drop their studies to attend the rally.
Fight, fight, fight!
While they all were rooting, you could hear him tooting, what's become of Sally? How they used to hate him, co-eds wouldn't date him, thought he was an awful boy. Everybody liked his rhythm more than being with him, so he only grinned and went to practice some more. And noon, while the team marched on to great of fame,
yeah, yeah,
till they were asked to play,
yeah, yeah,
that famous Rose Bowl game.
Oh, Rose!
And on that day of days, the students beamed. What did they do when the team marched on the field? I want to tell you, ladies and you gentlemen,
they screamed, rah, 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 says boom, ba, 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 yaddle, la, yay, bo, watch and go.
Starting from the kickoff, they pulled every trick off, but they couldn't win it.
No, no!
Instead of going forwards, they were going backwards about a mile a minute.
Oh, yes, yes!
Seeing their position, they called it a mission, and they heard the referee say,
say!
17 to nothing ain't exactly nothing, and you've only got about a minute to play. And then, from the stands, there came a distant whistle, and it was Jamboree, a swinging hold'em yell. And all the students then began to yell. The players marched up the field and down the field.
Pell-mell.
Now on the certain West Virginia hill,
there stands that college still, just as it always will. And there's a picture in its hall of fame. You'll see the boy in the frame who won the game.
Jamboree Jones was the gentleman's name.